It was like perfect timing. I was just grabbing my cup, sitting back down. You got coffee? Dance, I got coffee.
I got coffee too.
Of course you can dance. Just do it. Just bounce your spine. That's all you gotta do. So, I think the numbers look good. Shadow Dragon would like me to look at a map of where to go to find the right crystal lizards, to find likely Twinkling Titanite. If I leave here to go do something else for whatever period of time without beating the boss, that might be on the list. Don't know. The moment, I'm not leaving here. We're just gonna be at it. Not a map, it's a list. Well, like I said, I hadn't clicked on the link. The whisper you sent me went long gone, and I do not have the boxes for Whisper 2.0 on my screen. Sucks. Baby, sorry to hear that. Got the worst headache. I just took some Advil to kind of keep me from getting sore or achy. Best thing you can do with pain is head it off. You wait until you have pain to deal with it, or more pain. Rarely works as well as avoiding it in the first place. Okay, I took the whisper you sent me. There's a save command, by the way, in chat, if you ever need to save something for me. Saves it to a text file that I can get to later. So that's what I've done with that. Next 6 or 7 hours are, by the numbers, the sleepiest part of the stream for me. But plenty of experience to know how that's gonna go. Although a few points of stamina might make a difference from time to time. I mean, even like 70 points might make a difference. Might. shit! Hit the wrong guy. Screwed that up. He dies now. Six. What time is it? Snow, I wasn't, it's not for the neighbors. Now the real fight begins. What? Snow. Thank you, everyone. Congrats. Now die on your way to the fire. I cannot use the fire. Cannot use the fire. No, something ahead. Now the real fight begins. Maybe that no means no, you can't, but. So. Go onward. Ah, I did it. Love it. Hey, I like that. That was good. Bonfire should be usable. That's Homeward Bone, you keep your souls, right? Can I get a confirmation? Homeward Bone, thank you, Gidzor. That's exactly what I was thinking. Cool. Ryan Bonfire, or Bonfire Last Rested at? In the area. I think you're right. Tom loves beer. I saw the guy standing on the threshold. I bet you're right. Well, look who's here.
Ah, I know you. Been some time. I just dropped in to see how she's getting on.
Gab, gab, gow.
Thank you. Yeah, what saw him standing there, but I didn't make the connection.
This cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerates.
That was awesome. It was a cool fight.
Couldn't be better. She must fit in perfectly here.
Actually, I haven't found her since she got here.
This place is a cesspool of
Yeah.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Realistically, gonna get 3 levels out of this. Yeah, let's get Stim. 6 points. That wasn't too far off. If we had gotten 5 levels instead of 3 levels, maybe it would have been 9 or 10 points of stamina instead of 8. 8 was my guess. Good, anyways. Endurance.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Chaos, yes. Every time you kill a boss, you're embered. Yes, I've noticed I'm embered every time I kill a boss. My health has gone up. I've noticed that too. Ain't Aldrich of the Deep. Budlith the Exiled. Ah, not spooky.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lords Absconded? Then these red eyes are for you.
I actually kind of like No Man's Wharf. I don't have much fondness for Dark Souls 2, but I like that area. I like the Flexile Sentry. At least, I like the original version. In Scholar of the First Sin, they like raised the water level, so you couldn't walk around at a comfortable rate. It's such a small area to fight in. Slowing you down is just mean.
Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for?
Apocalypse, how are you?
Pillage embers for briefly heightened strength for your
duty. I typed the answer, but Lamia's gonna beat me to it.
What else are unkindled ashes good for?
Watchers of the Abyss. Dorm the Giant of the Profaned Capital. Arena, what was her name? Is it Arena? The woman we let out of the cell that was linked to the guy with the giant mace upstairs. Guessing she's here somewhere too. He said he would basically be on our side as long as no harm came to her. But if we let harm come to her, that would change very quickly, I imagine.
There you are, unkindled one. I am
Thank
pleased
you.
To have a pupil as dedicated as you.
Yeah, Procyon. Sweet. Esther, the pursuer. Don't like the pursuer. And they thought it would be... Color of the First Sin. Oh, you like the pursuer? Here's more, pursuer. What? I couldn't believe it the first time I heard that. It just didn't sound right. That guy? They're gonna put more of that guy in the game? Like, well, you know, now he lives up to his name. He's a real pursuer. Yeah, I get the joke. He still sucks. So. Woohoo! Pursuer. Does anybody like the pursuer? I'm sure there's someone.
Do not be gone for long.
Their favorite boss.
What is a teacher?
No, that's what I'm saying, Densa. It does make sense. That doesn't make him suck any less. He's very... Oh, man, he's... not an interesting boss. What's interesting about him? He has a big buster sword. He... obliterates people so easily. I hear a crystal lizard. Probably already ran off. Like a, or it's above me, has not run off. That looks like a ladder that could be kicked down. Isn't this, haven't I been here? Have I not been here? Did I not come out? Was that not been before? You did like. Fair enough, Densa. I'm... liked him, you liked him. I just don't... I don't understand him. Secret. The lore is what made it cool. I could see that if I were properly into it at the time. Before I go check out that NPC or enemy, I don't know which. Or I have not been here. It's all new. I'm getting on great with Dark Souls. I have not progressed a lot tonight, but I feel good, and I just finally killed the boss I've been on and off working on for the past 12 hours. Not 12 hours fighting the boss, but maybe 5? Maybe not.
The poor, wretched souls. Be they lord or legend, the curse shows no mercy. What a sham. The poor, wretched souls. Be they lord or legend, the curse shows no mercy. What a sham.
It's a loyalty. What else I might have missed out here. Telling me those things are not gonna get up. Isn't this from the beginning of the game? I feel like this should be the beginning of the game, and yet there's obviously things I didn't pick up. Just ran by them all. I don't know, but definitely make sure. I think not, so you might wanna, maybe you could fix that. If you kill them, they won't get up. I like the way you think. Have missed a lot indeed. Not be the least surprised. Person is probably tougher than they look. Side. I did it! Cool. Shit, okay, turned too fast for me. Perfect. Yeah. Second boss? Are you talking about the big tree, Addy? Sure, but nothing compared to the time I spent on that other guy today, and I didn't even consider it that difficult. A boss, understanding the boss was not that hard. I was just not doing it well for hours. All right, notice how the fog gates back up. It would seem that when I am kindled, I can go places that I can't at other times. So yeah, wonder what else might be out there. I will try to remember that there might be something out there. Now I'm gonna have to run back to where the boss was, since I never got to light that bonfire. Hey, Duenny. So, you think the fog gate was a bug, really? That it came back right after I died from being kindled, became unkindled? Sure, okay. Eternal War, Foggate is there when they load the outside area. Not sure I follow what you mean in that case. Oh, it's just loading. Wait a bit. Now they both make sense. What Eternal War said, what Densa said, put them together. The outside area is loading. We'll take the gate down once it's all loaded. It's not broken anymore. Are you ready? Time for skeleton. I touched the bloodstain. Anything. Not those all worked anymore. Let there be victory. Enemy ahead. Therefore, try right. Rum really hit on something cool with these cryptic notes and the multiplayer system that they have. Actually go down that way. Yes! New stuff! Alright, so there's... thing of a bridge. There. I didn't know that, Eddie. Try not to say too much, because this is... I haven't played before, this is blind. And I don't want to know what... is what... until I discover it. Many little things have snuck out. If I try to drop on him, I'm gonna go off the ledge. The setup. It's a setup. That's what a setup looks like. It's a setup. Closer. Thank you. I heard it. I didn't see it, but I heard it. I had no idea what shape it was gonna be. Oh, it's still... Oh! Man, they're getting good at trolling people. From knows their games. Their games, of course. They know that other people know their games really well. They know that we know. But they know what we know. Oh, this area. That was sweet. Before I go down that way again, I want to explore and probably die over here. Arthas Rogue. That's the hard enemy that we were sort of warned about by the message on the ground. Lethal drops, both sides. Okay, that worked. Get back up here. Gonna fall to his death. Maybe that's not the hard enemy, I don't know. Arrows. Let's see what's up above shooting. That arrow is still right in my head. Shoulder? On top. Thought it was in my head. Another one. Four or five of them right now. Not so hot, not so hot. Kukri seem to be throwing weapons, though. One hand, you might look at those ledges and think you could land on them. I don't think you can, but maybe. Hey. Okay. That thing looks nasty. More than one of them. Take care, Dwayne. See you later. Kinda hoping for that. I'm not getting out of this corner, am I? Bing bong, bing bong. Now I'm gonna go back this way. The crystal lizard, wherever it is. I'm gonna go up the main staircase this time. Try to. Oh, what the? Clicky, clicky. I have no trouble actually using the jump button on the analog. The problem is I use it when I don't need to. The Dark Souls 1, where you had to tap the run button to jump, and then Dark Souls 2 switched it to the click analog, but you could change it back. I've thought about changing it back. I also forgot about the ball, so it's not like I jumped off to avoid the ball, but right about the same time I jumped off, it occurred to me I was gonna get crushed. Maybe I did, but it wasn't conscious. Yeah. I can fly! Pretty good jump. I wasn't looking when it came out before. I suppose it got rolled from the top, but I didn't see. Maybe it got dropped. Are you trying to talk me into setting up a password to prevent you from being tempted to come in and invade me? I don't know what to say. Oh no! If I keep the bow ready as a second weapon, slow roll city. Well, arrows and skeletons don't usually do so well. Doesn't seem to matter too much in Dark Souls. Blunt versus slashing, that sort of thing. I don't know. Glory. is so cool. Oh, hi. Shit. It's not a lever I can... No. Oh, you can't invade without a password. Guy with the hat. No, it's not. Maybe. Oh, God, no! What have I done? They're everywhere. I'm breaking these bots, and there's more of them. Oh! What did you do, Jay? God. Yeah, out of the frying pan into the... What the hell is that? Kamikaze rolls into the pots. Yup. Edge. I need to know if this thing is gonna knock me off when I'm standing in a spot like this. No, it's not. Hotness. Cross your fingers. It's here! It's this spot! Ah, man! Okay, well, it's cool because I see that they're... Don't stand there. Connected, but... I want the loot, but illusion ahead. Ah. Oh, I got it. Okay. Sharp gem. You're gonna die for that sharp gem. Another illusion ahead. Maybe it's just from that side. Fuck. Pyromancy tome. Oh my god. Death rolls. Gonna go, but he went first. There's something there, but I don't think it's a proper ledge. It could be something you can land on. I'm not prepared to, though. Yeah, there is something down there. Me, I'm so gonna die doing this. But see what it looked like? I found another spot where it looked like that rock and a platform. You might be able to go on that rock and jump across. Oh well. Nope. Not a thing. That was unnecessary. Took the extra damage from a sloppy roll fall. I didn't even look at my health bar. I had no idea how almost dead I was. Or I wasn't and just got hit that hard that fast. Boulder going up doesn't make much sense. No, it does. It does. Quidias, if you look really carefully, the ball is not a boulder. It's a bunch of undead, and so they have arms. It's actually a big ball of bodies with arms. So I think the ball is rolling itself. What's up, AC3G? What's going on? Can you remind me, did you tell me? I'm so spacey because it's the middle of the night now. Oh, and I never stopped and restarted my local recording. Okay, if the stream hiccups a little bit here, hopefully it won't, but. I never know what the delay on the stream is. It's between 15 and 30 seconds usually. But I don't know, because different for you, it's different for different people, so it's not like I get one universal number for that. And I can't even see what the delay is for you. But I couldn't give you a number that would be applicable to anybody. Nice. Kim, you're gonna get a few hours sleep. Maybe. Lurk on, Kim. This guy's attention, and then get him crushed. Ideally. Please, 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 come on. There you come. So close, oh, so close, come on, come on, come on! Oh, fuck me! It was a decent little plan. Poorly executed, decent plan. 13 to 14 seconds is pretty good. Yeah, it's pretty good. The end of that fight, the last boss fight. On one hand, I was kind of bursting, but I was, what I didn't want to do was pop a gasket. For some reason, all the... Not that I had a lot of energy to spare, but everything I needed to release after that boss fight, it felt like my head would explode if I did, is why I bottled it up. But I'm thinking back on it, I'm going, that was weird, but I just needed to contain it for some reason. Wait a little bit more. It's already here. Cool. Better this time. Come on. No, you don't. Yes, you do. Fuck me. Oh, God. Screwed that up so badly. It hurts. Ah! You got my number, okay? Fine. Crush him, please. Just find a way to crush him. Titanite shards. Oh my god. Poor skeleton. You feel bad for the skeletons. Curse word. Curse word, great shield. Great shield. Oh, that struggle. It wasn't actually trying to get the loot. I just wanted to get that guy killed by the knot boulder. Then I remember there was loot there, and of course I had to have the loot. But the two attempts to get that guy killed were not for the loot. I had forgotten about the loot. I just wanted him to be rolled over. Skilly? Seems to me. Be a lizard? I hear it. Wary of ranged. I see the lizard.
Fuck.
Oh! Baby! Yeah! Yeah! That's what I wanted. Who's getting an upgrade? Oh yeah! Did Entrobot just give proper Dark Souls advice? Or am I really just losing it? It is scary. He's preparing. Okay. Piece of Terminator trivia, and I'm sure someone knows. It would be cooler if someone just knows it. You don't have to look it up. What is the date of Judgment Day? Or at least, what was it back when Terminator 2 was the newest Terminator movie? Who remembers the date for Judgment Day? And I'll tell you something cool after you, after you bring it up. Risky, but come on, faster, faster, faster! Run that guy down. Thank you. He's still alive. Did he get knocked out of the way? He did. Sorta. Got like 50. 50, 50. Do it again. Go get him. Oh! Oh! Oh!
No! No!
It was not the 4th of July. I think it was June 29th, 1992 or 4 or 7. I don't remember the exact date. I think it's 0229. Okay, so here's the deal. Here's the thing. Whatever the date is, precisely, you got, On the original DVD that came out for Terminator 2, they didn't have a lot of the original cut content. When they came out with T2 Director's Edition, August 29th, thank you, August 29th. So here's what would happen. You'd have the extended edition of the movie, the director's cut, and if on the main menu you punched in on your remote the date for Judgment Day, a menu option would appear with a third version of the film, and they cut in a few extra scenes. I think it was the Kyle Reese scene. Did you know that he was there? He was in Terminator 2? Many of you have probably seen that, but yeah, some more things. Anyways, you could punch in the date of Judgment Day on the menu for the DVD, and it would bring up another option to play a third cut of the film. Pretty sweet. I am a couple behind. I think I saw the third one. I know I saw the third one. How many are there? Four or five? I have only seen three. I mean, I've watched the first two so many times, I couldn't count, but probably only watched the third one twice, and I haven't seen any of the others. Densa, I don't have the jump button on B. You don't understand, I push too hard on the analog sticks as a matter of habit. So I'll be running and then, oh! That's, you know, I know how to control it a little better when it's the same button. I can do it on purpose with the analog stick, but I do it by accident. At least, I don't... When I'm running by holding down B, I don't accidentally let go of B and tap it again really fast. I'd have to slip or lose muscle control for that to just happen. Yeah. In fact, let's play around for a little bit. Let me see if I can change that. We'll see what I find in new ways to screw things up. It's gotta be in here. Ooh, is there no setting for it anymore? No attack, aiming, auto target. Can't change it anymore, can ya? Did I miss the option? I didn't see it. Addy, you figured should always be, jump should always be on B, like Bloodborne. It worked for me, I mean, I'm used to it. In Dark Souls 2, I changed it to B. Changed it back from analog. It's part of why I stubbornly went back to that, so now that it appears I don't have a choice. A lot of people did not like the jump on B. I can understand that, I just got used to it. And now I expect it. My muscles expect it at least. I can retrain my brain, but I can't stop myself from being heavy-handed with the controller. Oh boy! Ah, he moved too quickly. So close. He's gonna get crushed. Gonna get crushed. I'm gonna tempt fate and try standing on the edge here again. There is a place. It's very doable. Forgot to go upgrade my weapon. But I should do. Speedy Gray, welcome back, good morning. Hey Trolley, come on. Try this again. It totally didn't work last time, so let's do it again. I'm doing it again! Shush! He might have gone back to his spot. Oh, no, he's still there. Dead yet. He's still there. This will be the one. Now I gotta not jump off. Slow! That was closer than I wanted. Another Titanite shot. Was magic coming out of all those? No, maybe the other pots, but not those. Illusory wall before we go back there. I've not gone down here. I don't know if I've been to whatever's on the other side. I might have been there. Back, mummy, what's up? Oh, hey, guy, hi. Oh, shit, I know where I am now. It's the, I jumped down and died. That spot. So I don't think there's anywhere to go there. I got something in this area. Can't remember what item it was. The pyromancy, wasn't it? It was some sort of pyromancy tome. That's what I got in there. The archer, I believe, is over to the left. The one who was shooting at me. Guess I'm not oriented right at all. Soul of a nameless soldier. Possible pressure plate in the middle. I Oh, we're here. Shit, and there was a way up. Crap! Oh, now it's happening again. Alright, don't break the pods. Kill the things. Deal. Deal. Far. Autolock is your best friend and your worst enemy. When you want it, you don't have it. When you've got it, you don't want it. But when you've got it and it works, you got it. When you get it all is great. Swag Cube. What's up, Swag Cube? How are you? How you been? I like the pace of Bloodborne a whole lot, so I like that this has picked up the pace. Down there. I wonder what I'm missing. The area with all the pots where I went running, wherever that was. I think it might be... here. Oh, shit. I woke up that guy again. And this way. So now it's all gonna happen again. I'm gonna try not to break the pots, but we're gonna do another crazy run. Because, yeah, I got this guy on me and a bunch of skellies. Oh, and let's waste a flask. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Perfect. Oh, oh no. Not what I remembered. Uh-oh! Ruh-roh. Something like that. Thank you. Hold on. Got something stuck in my teeth. I gotta disappear for a second. And fix that. Let's go get this upgraded. Am I gonna have enough soul to do it? I should. Two nameless soldiers, deserted corpse, and a fading soul. Well, between them, I should have enough to hopefully upgrade the sword one level. Mod power. Joking, but I don't even want to, like,
just good to see
it.
You in good health. What needs smithing this day? Hmm.
See how many souls are. Twinkling Titanite. It will get a little more damage. The scaling will not go up yet. Hopefully, it will at some point. I have 30.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
It's not quite like that. Tom loves beer. It's not quite like that at all. I mean, politics and religion are not good topics for Twitch. If you want to talk politics and religion on Twitch, there are plenty of channels where that's cool.
Good to see you in good health.
But we're here playing games, and what happens when people who are like, oh, we're good friends, isn't this awesome, we're having a good time, then you bring up politics or religion, and this turns into this. And I don't want any of that shit. We're here to be friends, have a good time, enjoy games. So we don't talk about politics. The reason I blacklisted politician names is because it's an American election year, and it's a real hot-button topic. And if one person makes a joke about politician A, and someone else goes, that's not funny, and then that's what's happening in chat instead of that. So, no politics, no religion. I don't want to hear anybody's names, and that's why we don't have international politicians on the list. I'm not trying to blacklist politicians. You can talk about World War II. I just don't want to hear about what's going on right now with these politicians we have. So. It's cool to discuss in life with, not here. Politics and religion are not cool to discuss here. Tom loves beer, do you want a tip that can speed up your soul item usage?
Pretty, be careful.
You can sell them as well. Same thing. Hmm. Sell them for the same value and just get the souls. Did I have enough?
Gee,
it's plenty
health.
Fast.
What needs smithing this day?
Nice when they added multiple soul item usage. Two more Twinkling Titanite and we could get C strength scaling. That would be sweet.
Pretty, be careful.
You can sell them as well. Same thing. Hmm. Sell them for the same value and just get the souls. Did I have another one worth using? My other point was it's comfortable enough. It's kind of fine the way it is. Not uncomfortable to go to the menu and use it. It was in Demons when you had to use them one at a time, and I think in Dark Souls 1, did you have to use them one at a time? Even if you put them on the bar, you'd have to go and put them on your bar and use them. I don't think we've picked up Undead Bone Shard, but just yeah, in case I did and didn't notice. Thinking about which area to go to. I'm thinking back to what Antonok said about the Crucifixion Woods. I think it was the Crucifixion Woods. Where the frogs are, that there was an area I hadn't found from down there. Crunchy or creamy, swag cube. I have crunchy peanut butter over here. A couple months ago, I was doing the creamy thing. Really crunchy. Crunchy's my answer, but sometimes I go with the creamy.
Crunchy.
I wasn't even kidding. It was right there. Rummykins, you forgot to turn on Team Viewer before leaving for your parents' house. You can't... Oh no, that is a tragedy! Rummy, that is terrible. You would have been able to. You can't. Arr. Arr. I need to stop punching my fists. Alright, well, let's go back to the Abyss. I think the area where I was running with all the pots and spells is what I need to find again, and I can't remember where that was. Tom loves beer. You take care. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight. We'll see you later. Don't forget to dodge, dude. Can't remember which part, where that was. I've been there. I know I did it a few minutes ago. Feel free to tell me, since I've already been there, what exactly I'm failing to remember. I have one thought. It could be down this hall. I know the ball's now coming in about 3, 2, 1. Down this way. Down this way. Okay, notice the purple eyes. I don't know if they all had that. Okay, skeleton died and those things spawned, but they're still spawning. Did they just spawn? What the fuck? Alright, they burned out eventually. Okay, now is he gonna spawn more of those? No. But that next one has purple eyes. So he'll throw them. And maybe spawn them too? Alright. Purple eyes, he threw stuff. Maybe he'll keep coming back until that mage guy is gone. Uh-oh! All helping. Okay. Port wine? Not bad. Okay. So many people, as I was, would be quite eager to just roll through all this stuff. Ooh, look, I get to smash all the pots. Like a terrible plan here. Now, what about the between them. I've still got food stuck in my teeth. Such a miserable feeling. Yeah, that's what I thought was gonna happen in the last spot. Weird maze if you don't want to break them. Roar! Okay. Not over here. Over here? I'm gonna have to break something. Something's gotta give. We want minimum breakage. How did I even get in here? Outrun them. Do it carefully and not break many. Oh, are the big ones safe to break, maybe? I don't know what the rhyme or reason is. That one's on a pressure plate, though. Looks like it's on a pressure plate. This milk ring. Please be useful. Hey, Decardo, what's happening? Slightly boosts dexterity and obscures rolling. Ring worn by warriors of the Sand Kingdom, Karthus. Slightly boosts dexterity, obscures the wearer while rolling. Okay, that makes more sense. Obscures the wearer while rolling. Sword technique of Karthus allows for fluid movements with a curved sword. Masters of the technique are said to dazzle their opponents by moving as weightlessly as a grain of sand. They live for their High Lord Wolnir, conqueror of most kingdoms known to their people. It's useful, but mostly for PvP. Well, I mean, it gives me a point of dex, so it'll give me 1 or 2 points of damage. And I have the ring slots. Well. Get away from all those. There's way too many pots there. Be wary of trap. Ah-ha-ha! Yeah, the pressure plate. Another one. I've noticed a few. That one got me. are skeletons that will pop if I go that way. Unless I want to Leroy down that hall, I think I'm going to have to take this guy out. He's going to chase me down that hall. If I go walking down that hall, I think he'll see me. Might be possible to walk slowly, and he wouldn't, but there's still two in the hall, and I think he'd see the fight, and then there'd be three, and... Oh, shit. Well, guess what? Leroy Jenkins! I won't go down the hall yet. Let's see what kind of a mess I can make here. Shit. Too much. We're dead here again. Alright, but I know where it is. I know where to get back here.
To get back here.
Me too.
Guess what? It's almost break time.
I'm kind of excited. I'm really getting pumped. I was not terribly down on the boss before. You know, it was a cool boss, it felt fair, I just didn't feel like I was doing very good. But even then, I think I was alright. How bad did my temperament get during the various attempts? I remember when Rage Mage was here saying, "Don't worry, Jay, this guy took me so many attempts." I was like, "How many? Like, more than 100? He was like, maybe 50. I think I smoked 50. I think I... way past that. Break time equals cake? Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. I have not tonight. Earlier today, yeah. I have not had a piece of Lamia's, the cake she sent, tonight. So.
Yes.
Nice. Not too bad, but you did look tense. Tense I was, focused I was. At one point earlier in the night, Lamia sent a message saying, "Are you okay? You look kind of annoyed. Maybe you're just focusing," or I can't remember your exact words, but. Hey, Michek, how you doing? There's cake left? Rummy, that cake weighs like a 5-6 pound cake. Yeah, there's cake left. I mean, it'll be hard for me to finish through Sunday, and by Monday it might be getting a little crispy. Oh well, it's super tasty. I'm gonna take the break a few minutes early. I feel like that now, rather than making another run. Now's the time. I was gonna break in about 5 minutes, anyways. Just a tiny bit early. Time check, everything check. We are coming up on 14 hours, so we have about 10 more hours to go. I'm usually really tired at this time of night, and right now I feel pumped. I actually do feel pretty pumped, so I'm just gonna go stretch. I should, oh man. I don't really have much of an appetite now, but cake, sweet, sounds good. Maybe I'll just eat cake and make more coffee. But it's not an appetite thing, it's a knowing I'm hungry thing, and sugar sounds good, and... That's what needs to happen. When I fight, listen to... I need to dump a bunch more music into my collection for playing on stream, too. Stuff that I can play. How about some Bloodborne music? Let's listen to a little Bloodborne while we... break.